all aware of the profound social and economic consequences of the pandemic. The restrictions many countries have put in place to protect health are taking a heavy toll on the income of individuals and families and the economies of communities and nations. We call on all countries to remove financial barriers to care. If people delay or forgo care because they can't afford it, they not only harm themselves, they make the pandemic harder to control and put society at risk.